Hello, and welcome back to ModelAirliner.com TV. We're excited to bring you a new variety of content featuring the latest model releases, reviews, and more. Today, we'll begin a two-part series where we'll take a look at the British Airways Heritage Livery aircraft, which were introduced in 2019 to celebrate the airline's 100th birthday. To honor this historic milestone, British Airways decided to repaint four of its aircraft last year, including three Boeing 747-400s and one Airbus A319, in liveries that were representative of some of the carriers that merged together in order to form the present-day British Airways. British Airways' rich history actually dates back over 100 years to 1919, when one of its predecessors, Imperial Airways, operated the first transatlantic flight from London to Paris. Let's get started by taking a look at the British Airways BOAC livery, which is a Boeing 747-400, and the British European Airways, or BEA, Airbus A319. Now first, the British Airways BOAC livery. And here it is, a 1-200 scale Gemini Jets 747. The first heritage livery to be introduced was that of the British Airways Overseas Corporation, also known as BOAC. The British Airways Overseas Corporation was formed in London in 1939 as a result of Imperial Airways and British Airways, which merged that year. However, the outbreak of World War II in Europe would soon cause the airline's headquarters to be relocated from London to Bristol, England. Some of the first aircraft to be operated by BOAC included flying boats, which were acquired as part of the Imperial Airways merger with British Airways Limited. In February 2019, British Airways had a Boeing 747-400 registered as G-BYGC painted in Dublin, Ireland, before ferrying it to London, where a host of celebrations took place to celebrate the BOAC retro livery. As mentioned earlier today, we have a Gemini Jets 1-200 scale BOAC model G2BAW 834, which renders the actual aircraft painted in 2019. Now, let's take a look at some of the features of the BOAC Heritage livery. You can immediately notice the large BOAC block titling on the forward fuselage, as well as the Union flag, which is the national flag of England. Now, one interesting fact behind this livery are the color choices. You can see the livery features dark blue, white, and a little bit of gold on the tail. Now, the color of white was actually chosen due to the fact that white tends to keep the aircraft's skin at a lower temperature compared to aluminum and darker colors. You can see the gold BOAC lettering, which decorates each of the aircraft's Rolls-Royce RB211 engines. Near the tail is the British Airways 100 years marking. Finally, you'll notice a gold Speedbird on the tail, which dates back to Imperial Airways. This was one of the design characteristics that was actually adopted for the BOAC livery, and the Speedbird appeared on British Airways aircraft until 1984. However, today, the airline still uses Speedbird as its air traffic control call sign. Next, let's take a look at the British European Airways, or BEA, livery, which is on this Airbus A319. In March 2019, British Airways introduced its second heritage livery aircraft, a British European Airways Airbus A319 registered as G-EUPJ. This particular livery was found on the BEA fleet between 1959 and 1968. British European Airways was launched in 1946 as a branch of the British Airways Overseas Corporation, BOAC, and served destinations in Europe, the Middle East, and North Africa. The airline began service with the DC-3 and DH de Havilland DH-89 Dragon Rapide. In 1950, BEA became the first carrier to introduce turbine-powered commercial air service from London to Paris, utilizing a Vickers Viscount 630 prototype. Finally, in 1974, BEA and BOAC merged to form what is today known as British Airways. Now, let's take a look at this BEA Retro A319 1-200 scale model by Lupa Models. You can see the main colors of this livery are black, red, and white. Unlike the BOAC and Negus liveries, the Union flag is actually found on the lower portion of the forward fuselage. As we look at the wings of this particular model, there's actually a difference between the Heritage livery aircraft and that of the paint that was found on the actual DE aircraft back in the day. Can you spot the difference? Well, this difference has to do with the gray wing paint, which differs from the red that was found on the BEA livery. And this was actually necessary in order to meet the wing paint reflectivity protocol standards established by the government. Now, as we move towards the tail, you'll notice a red square with the white BEA lettering. You also notice the British Airways 100 years logo found on the lower portion of the aft fuselage. We certainly hope you've enjoyed our first segment on the British Airways Heritage Livery Aircraft. Remember to tune in for part two of the British Airways Heritage Livery Aircraft series, where we'll take a look at the British Airways Landor and Negus liveries. As a reminder, you can find all of these aircraft at DG Pilot Aviation Collectibles, www.dgpilot.com, which is the official store of Model Airliner TV. We also invite you to follow Model Airliner on Facebook and visit modelairliner.com for the latest release news, reviews, and more. Thank you for joining us. We'll see you next time.